This quartz vein, collected from Goliath Resources' Jackpot target, is characterized by the presence of notable gold mineralization. It features a 7mm leaf of wire gold, with disseminated gold particles along fractures throughout the vein. Gold content is locally concentrated up to 0.5%. The vein also contains approximately 1% metallic silver bismuth minerals, present in starburst formation. Bismuth crystals measuring 2 to 4 millimeters across are scattered throughout the sample. The vein shows signs of oxidation, and trace amounts of pyrite are present, indicating minor sulfide mineralization.